What's up, man?
Hey, Big Bob, what's going on? It's been a minute. I've been meaning to talk to your motherfucking ass, nigga.
For real.
You are one funny motherfucker, let me tell you. You are funny as shit. Hold on, to all the people in the comments, what do you teach people? And I hope I'm going on the T. I hope I'm going on the T. You know what the T is?
Of course
yeah.
Bruh, I hope this is going on the T.
Peace.
Yeah, this is my beautiful black queen that I was telling y'all about.
Peace, bye.
You hear me? Except, where fuck all the Neanderthals, nigga. You need a black queen.
A one that truly knows herself. Let me just say that.
Nigga, like, I don't know what the hell you claim to be teaching, but all these niggas could be just reading a fucking book. Babe, can you please pull out one of your amazing books?
Yeah, it's
like, literally, you're teaching bullshit. You're fucking niggas.
You manipulated so many women and people just off of information that they could learn by themselves.
No,
but they've been so weak-minded that they have to depend on your perception. It's crazy. But I commend you, though, because, you know, they need it. Most people do need that because of the fact that they're not strong enough to handle that shit on their own.
Right.
Or not even just handle it on their own, but decipher it mentally to a capacity where they're not losing themselves and also to accepting the fact that they're God. So that's interesting, though.
Okay.
But, I mean, do you want to try and teach me something? Because maybe I'll... You
Facts,
know,
what exactly
try
about the five sciences, what exactly are you teaching?
Because I can all read this shit in one of her books. Like, niggas, all y'all need to do is motherfucking buy a book. I don't know why the fuck you are listening to this average street nigga from New York. Bruh, I hear a crackhead claiming to know everything that he preaches.
And if
literally.
You're a messiah, man.
You're a messiah, and
you
beat women. You're a messiah, quote unquote. A messiah should not. The messiah shouldn't fucking tell people that they're God. They should just already know that. Oh, this nigga, I can feel it.
Innately, you already know that.
But these niggas are trying so hard to fucking believe that you're God. And then to everybody who's like me, they know you're just an average HIV host, Karen nigga. You like fucking all those boys around you. You beat all these beautiful queens around you. You have this weird light skin
fetish. And I feel so
it's
bad
weird.
For them,
it's
bro.
Weird.
Because they don't even know. They don't even understand that we can tell. Everybody can tell by the look in y'all eyes that y'all are not here.
No.
Like, as much as y'all would like to believe that the consciousness realm that y'all are really speaking on is absolutely what y'all are manifesting, fine. But just know this, we can tell when shit is off and shit is not right. Just because it doesn't sound right and doesn't look right. It's called the balance of nature, as what you quote-unquote preaching and everything else as far as the laws of the universe.
Right. And to add on that, all these haters in your comments, they're like me. And we're not hating, to be honest, nigga. Like, we're just telling you the truth. Like, you need to stop. You were on the fucking news. You know what I mean? You were on the fucking news. And the news was saying that you were fucking, what was it, a cult leader? Nigga, I could pull up YouTube right now.
To be honest,
you know what
like,
I mean? Like,
it's not even a matter of the fact that you are a cult leader. That's a huge problem because there's bigger cult leaders that have done way more
right,
detrimental shit
right.
that have formed America.
Like, come on,
to
buddy.
To be completely utterly honest, because you can't get cult without culture. You feel me? So, at the same time, you're still manifesting a whole other reality, but are you actually consciously aware of the perception that you're still generating those same curses that you say that you're, you know what I'm saying, that you're staying away from? You're actually perpetrating them in your own reality.
And then also, I want to hit on this, nigga, you're almost 40. Stop with this, I'm protecting my inner child. Nigga, I'm 23, and I don't talk about protecting my inner child either. You know what I mean? Like, we're grown folks now. You need to stop talking like an inner child to these grown-ass fucking folks. That's, you know what I mean? Like, it just sounds really weird. Like, you could honestly probably be my dad. How old are you?
I'm 40. I'm like 40.
You see what I mean? You could have accidentally had me.
I'm 38.
Stop talking about some inner child. Most of these people who listen to you are probably my age.
Or older, and they're lost.
The ones who believe you are fucking lost. Y'all who think this nigga is a messiah lost. Like, this shit is sad. I don't know who the fuck. Like, come on, dog. Like, no. But
y'all back. the back.
Yeah, the tapestry. The tapestry's on fleek though.
Exactly.
I just wish you were more on fleek. Like it's.
It's like because ultimately, to keep it all the way real, you have people that want to support you and want to be real about how they feel about this. But to be completely, utterly honest, y'all display way more bullshit than y'all display the aspect of what y'all are truly trying to implement.
Right.
You feel me? The whole fight and the everything else as far as the drama is concerned, it's not demons or trolls or anything else that is deterring anything of what y'all are, you know what I'm saying, what y'all doing. It's just bullshit that y'all have completely, utterly just been sucked into just based off the stuff that y'all have been, like, just conditioning yourselves to believe. But how can you build somebody up just beating on them, or just psychologically just traumatizing them to the point where they have to believe what you say?
All right, can I say something?
Yeah, of course. The floor is all yours. I'm on this day.
Okay, no matter what I did, no matter what you believe I did, don't like me. Because right now, y'all being abusive.
Damn, y'all, all right.
Y'all tearing me down.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, God.
So then, as the responsible adults of this situation, we'll apologize for that feeling that you're having as far as abusiveness. But just know, as another part of this,
girlfriend, Urban Artistry. Fuck
yeah,
my name.
Yeah, it comes out of a different place of love and understanding. You do teach that love is understanding, right?
URBM.
Are so intelligent and so fucking bright, and y'all have so much to offer people. You want people, because y'all have information. I know beyond what y'all really intelligent, and y'all feel like